1.5 million farms and ranches, ranging from a few acres to many thousands, the spirit of the Old West comes alive. The cowboy and his horse once more live the busy pattern of cattle care that early summer brings. Each animal is a valuable unit that merits comparable care and receives individual attention through the trained eyes of the cattleman. Spraying is an annual chore that prevents harassment of the cattle by insect pests and parasites. The sprayer is usually a mobile type that can be taken to any place on the ranch. Dipping the animals accomplishes the same purpose as spraying. Inoculation prevents diseases that at one time seriously crippled cattle profits. The old branding iron is still with us, but a newfangled heater has replaced the old campfire. There is no doubt now that this young fellow in the squeeze chute belongs to the KBRK. And now this young stuff is headed for the high range country, where they will spend the summer just growing. In the fall.